Oh, let's just get this over with. Yes, this is Mike, one go short play. And yes, we are playing For Our Sins Barbie Vacation Adventure. But I can assure you that shortly after this, it gets much better. Well, this already looks a bit nicer than that previous Barbie game. Jeez, that music's awful. I'm not. Alright, no, alright. I break with tradition. One. Oh, wow, that's unnecessary. Unnecessarily explosive. Kinda like it. This can't be worse than the last Barbie game, can it? It looks nicer. Let's go to Florida. See what's Gandoon in Florida. I don't know what that accent was. Kind of a mix between Newcastle and Scottish, I think. It wasn't meant to be in particular. Right, what am I doing? Tell me what I'm doing. Are we supposed to be dressing her or something? What's that? It goes behind the curtain. You just click on her. Head, I want to give her a hat. No. Oh, okay. Oh, red's cool. Oh, I see, right, it's a swimsuit. You pick the colour. I suppose it's pretty intuitive, isn't it? It doesn't really need to spell it out for you. That is not the same sprite we just saw. Not that I'm really bothered. Well, I didn't even read what that said. But we're about to do something. But you know, consistent. Oh, right back. No, come on. We picked Florida. Let's go with it. Consistency, you know, is an issue. I think this game actually looks quite good. So that's not consistent with that. You know? And that's all I take issue with. I want to go to the beach. I want to go to the beach. See, the graphics are quite nice. There's something very meagery about it. Have you just gone back? I'll be really annoyed if you have. And what is it? Is it about Barbie games and the inability to stick to user interface conventions? Right, I'm only hitting the B button. Oh. Which was probably my mistake. Now, this is no. What was that ocean game? I think it was just called Beach Volley. This is no Beach Volley by Ocean. I can tell you that much. Can I jump? No, but by trying to jump, I inadvertently mucked up my shot. That is literally all you can do. You can walk backwards and forwards and try and be in the right place when the ball comes down. But generally, being in the middle is the right place. Or being just left of middle by the looks of it is the right place. It's not particularly designed. I would want my money back if I ever was nuts enough to buy this game. Which I can't imagine ever happened. Oh, really? I am actually winning. But I'm bored. Oh, one day, we'll get to the good Mega Drive games. And all of this will be but a bad dream. There's really nothing to say about this. I'm literally not moving. I'm hitting B when that ball comes close. There's A as well. But it does the same thing. You can actually hold your hands up, I don't know if that helps. Really, if we gotta get to like 10 or something? Let's just do it. Let's just bite the bullet on this one. We chose the beach, we chose Florida, this is what we've gotta do. I wonder if all the other games are this awesome quality. But you know what? It's not awful. It's not. No, it is awful. It's not as awful as the other Barbie game. If there's loads of mini games like this, of this kind of visual quality, it's still bad, isn't it? I can't sugarcoat it at all. This is a bad bit of game history, right here. Oh, it's so bad. The thing is, you might have noticed this, but since I positioned myself here and stopped moving, I haven't lost a point. We may come back and play again later. We may not. We may not. Let's go scuba. I think we just press start. Yes, okay. And that paused it. Oh, that worked before. Oh, I see, you go to that. No. What did I do before? What did I do before, guys? Come on. I'm not risking going back to the beach. So we're just going to have to miss out on scuba. It's just not going to happen. Okay, what's next? Let's go to Texas. Yeah. It's got to be horses and stuff, hasn't it? Okay. Alright, cool. You get to... Oh, that's nasty. Yeah. Yeah, it's got to be horses. Look at the tassels on the jacket. Can we change the t-shirt colour? No, I can't get anything to match with those pants. T-shirt's pink. Oh, what am I doing? I'm trying to match up a costume. What am I doing? You know, sometimes you just catch yourself doing stupid things. Let's see if there's consistency in the costume. Hey, there is a bit. Look at that. That's more like it. I quite like that. This horse looks nice. I think I'll go for a ride. I like the grey. She could say different things. Oh, no, I like the black one. No, I'm going to go with the grey. Because I know my missus will approve. I will have to be quick as I am riding against the clock. If I knock down too many fences, I will run out of time. How do you... Oh, God. Memories of Back to the Future 3. Where's the fences? Oh, there's one. Oh, come on. Okay, so you don't press anything until you see a fence. And then you do a really badly animated jump over it. It's not badly animated. It's just badly implemented. Those horses' legs are hitting the fence, clearly. Was that plus 10? Did I hit that fence? Oh, this is pretty bad. The animation's quite nice. The game's just really bad. You think you'd make like the effort to have the horse jump? Oh no, I've not got too many fences to finish the race. Never mind, eh, Barbs? Let's move on. So the different horses give you a different experience, so to speak. No, of course not. It's just a palette shift. Oh, really? I do apologise, guys. Unfortunately for you and me, this isn't the Mega Drive list. I mean, there are worse games out there. I've hit every single fence, apart from that one. There are worse games out there, to be sure. And I really do love the horses run animation. It's just... I feel like I'm falling asleep at the wheel, you know? Just fatigue, this game. Fatigues, yeah. It's not nice. It's not a nice experience to be fatigued by a game. Oh no, never mind, let's go. We're not even trying the brown or the bay or whatever they call brown horses these days. Can we go that way? I want out. There you go. I got a moment to panic then when I thought I couldn't get out of this game. Okay. That was fun. Or was it? California, let's do this. It looked like California's... If Texas is all about horses, California's all about presents. Ah, my eyes. Ah. Ah, you know what? Forget that. I don't even know why I'm choosing the colours of her clothes. It's got a... Welcome home, Barbie. All right, she's home inside the three-year party. You've hidden presents all over the house. What is all about presents? It's got a customization charm, which is kind of cool. It's no World of Warcraft, don't get me wrong, but it's got a... Right, so we've got to find presents. I guess we just... All we can do is hit A, B, and C buttons and walk Barbie to various points in the house. We don't seem to be able to, like, interact with things. Oh, what was that? I would like to leave the party. I may come back later. No, come on. It's your party. They've made the effort of arranging it for you. Of breaking into your house and arranging it for you. But you could at least make the effort to go looking for presents. I found one. I wonder what it is. Will you help me guess? This is for kids, isn't it? That... What do you think it is? Is that it there? That's it. Oh, no, I'm gone. I see. That's it up there. So it's not that. It's that. It's a Barbie book. Yes. Oh, it's a video game, not a Barbie book. It's a great video game. Which this, unfortunately, isn't. This is probably the best bit of the game, actually. It feels a bit... I mean, it's no Maniac Mansion. You know. But hey. It's as close as this game gets. But I've really had enough, and I can't believe I've made the 10 minutes without my ears exploding or something. That's horrible. Barbie Vacation Adventure. I think we're done with Barbie games now. We can finally breathe. Barbie Vacation Adventure for the Sega Mega Drive. Thank you for putting up with that. See you next time.